Hey Jeff, and anyone else who's following along with this, I have done some tweaking here, and I have now, unlike last evening where I was not able to get an image in the screen, I've now got the images coming into the screen. Oddly enough, the change that I made that made the difference was I hard coded down here in this line, I hard coded the name to be the same left as it is up here. Now the broadcaster is sending left as the window name. So there's got to be some difference. I don't know if it's one is a string and one is something else, but in any case, that made the difference. So what it is now is I'm getting the image, but what I want to show you is that for a while, and I set max length on the DQ to 2. For a while, things run okay, and then after about 10-15 seconds, it seems like it breaks through that max length, and the delay becomes longer and longer and longer. So there is a queue building still despite this setup. So I'm going to demonstrate that for you right now, and let's see if we can figure out what's going on. I have this window set up ready to go, so I can kill the process as soon as I start to see the queue build, because otherwise it takes a long time to kill it. So I'm going to start that, run it in the background, get my process ID 1547, and there is my image. And there it is. So I'm going to put my hand up now. And there it is. So there's about a 2 second delay. Now down. And about a 3 second delay. And then up. One, two, three, four. Ooh, that's it. See, and it's actually. So the queue is building. This is running a little faster initially, but now I'm looking at, oh, that's like 6 seconds. Okay, so my hand is down. So I'm putting my hand up now. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, 6 1000, 7 1000, 8 1000, 9 1000, 10 1000, 11 1000, 12 1000, 13 1000, 14 1000. There it goes. So I'm going to kill this process right now. 1547, 1547. Bye bye. Okay, so now I can continue without worrying about the system crashing. So, I am going to change this max length back to 10, back to 5, and save that. And I am going to get ready to run that. And I'm going to do a minus 9 on that and run that. 1561, 561. Okay, so running it again now, max length of 5. Okay, I'm going to put my hand up now. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, 6 1000, 7 1000, 8. Okay, so 7.5, 8 seconds. Now I'm going to wait till it goes back down. And okay, now I'm going to put it up again. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, 6 1000, 7 1000, 8 1000, 9 1000, 10 1000, 11 1000, 12 1000, 13 1000, 4. Okay, so 13 and a half, 14 seconds roughly. So let me kill that. Okay. So let's take a look at the code. Well, let's try to take a look at the code. Everything stays the same. Everything stays the same. I may be making dumb mistakes here. Let me just check one more time. 1574. Okay. And up. 2, 5, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay, hand up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My robot just said both his hands are warm. I worry about that thing sometimes. Okay. So there's a significant delay of 5, so I'm going to kill the process. I am going to change my max length to, let's say, let's bring it up to like something major, like 25. There we go. Okay. So let's do that for 25 frames. And just for the heck of it, let's increase this to half a millisecond. Save that. Run this. 50-90. Get it ready to die. Okay. I can already see the delay because, okay, so I'm going to put my hand up now. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, 6-1000, 7-1000, 8-1000, 9-1000, 10-1000, 11-1000, 12-1000. Okay, so 12 seconds. So, and my guess is that I'm going to wind up with some ugly delays on this. So, let me kill it. And let me review. So, again, I have the same basic imports as I did initially, with the exception of adding threading, time, and collections to bring in DQ. That's the same as it was running on the original. This is the same as what's running on the original, even on the compute module side. I am running my instantiation prior to the loop. I'm setting up my image queue variable to DQ. I've tried several different values of max len. Everything from as low as 2 up to 25. I have my image box loop running. I've got images, so I know that I am actually not in coming across a problem with local versus global variables. My threading is something that's worked in every other. And I believe that if I do thread.join, then everything has to wait for the thread to complete anyway, so I'm not really sure that that would be of any value. That might just make it wait for that. I'm going to try it, but we'll see. And then everything else here seems to be working fine. Next image is image queue pop left. I've named the window left so that that's what allowed me to get an image. I've got my wait key running. If there is no imagery streaming for it to receive, it just goes through the loop, tries again, and I've tried adjusting the sleep timer. That's where I'm at right now. I still have some sort of gut feeling that we're on a generally right track here, but I don't know what to do next, and I am hoping that you do. Thank you again very much. Look forward to hearing your responses on this, and I hope you're having a good afternoon out there. Thanks again.